Well, it's a great star. It just died. But it did literally feel like it. The first dude literally took like 13 bullets. And it literally jumped from where it was to where I am and hit me. It about killed me. I don't know why I'm messaging you. Why am I messaging you back? Just say. Yeah, when you obviously it not come up on my like the actual screen because that's a feature that you do. That's what people do. They capture the actual chat screen, and then put it on the actual stream itself so people can see it. But yeah, I don't know why it randomly does it. It just randomly dies sometimes. I don't know why, but it is kind of ironic because it's been doing it for the past couple of days around now. It does it around half eight, but when I stream before, it don't do it. Unless there's a setting or something I've got on my computer that's just randomly just shutting down. But yeah, that were a great, fantastic start. But it generally did feel like. Watching people play it, it just seems. They seem to be shooting, like, killing them so fast. Well, I've been wanting to do that. I've been wanting to get like a proper thingy. Like I say to you. Well, even to be fair, it literally said on that save file, I played for an hour and 49 minutes. I played for an hour and 49 minutes, did I? Bullshit. I call bullshit. My game's totally different to them. Mine's acting different. I played it for an hour and 49 minutes, apparently. Because it also gives you an autosave. It gave me an autosave. Because it clearly states there's no autosaves. It gave me an autosave. Unless if it just gives you an autosave at this point here. Which kind of makes sense since it's the beginning of the game. Oh, so you can't load game. Well, no, it just caught me off guard, like genuinely. How many people you've been watching do this actual bit? And the first couple of enemies, when they get into the first bit, they shoot them like 3, 5 times and they're dead. I literally shot the first dude like nearly 13, 14 times. Plus, I missed that credit, that's why I died. I forgot about that credit there. I forgot about that. I did it on purpose, you see. There you go, man. There you go. Plus, I missed them two boxes there, didn't I? Did I miss them two boxes? That's right, I died because I forgot them. It's deja vu if my stream if my stream dies again, if it cuts off again right now, because this is where it did it. This is where I played for an hour and 49 minutes, remember? I stood there for an hour and 49 minutes. That's another thing I don't think people realise. When you hit the signs and whatnot, it actually breaks. Plus I missed this item, I didn't pick this armor up here before. I didn't pick this credit up neither. I didn't even come this way. So I went straight through there. I forgot about that bit. I didn't go, that's why I died. I forgot about that bit. I wonder as well, since they obviously did this, I wonder if they're actually going to redo the movie, the animated movie. Since the movie's set before this, because at the end, Isaac just arrives. See? It didn't spawn fucking two of them now, though. It spawned three. I'm saying, I'm shooting the shit out of some of them, they just don't die. Why won't you die? This seems a bit weird to me. They seem to be way more aggressive on for me. I'm shooting the shit out of them, they're not going down, and I'm shooting them in the legs. I've got no health left. This is feeling a bit strange to me. I don't want to talk about it. I'm keeping my finger on it to bring up the map, please. Okay. That's why that's why it's been like for other people. They've just been bang, bang, bang. Here's me fucking wasting like my entire goddamn clip. For some reason, it's not thingying anymore. It said keep an hold on it to bring up the map. It's just not doing it.